because they are viewing us through their eyes, not through our eyes.